Hi, I'm Professor Barlow Dermagradichian. Welcome to the Armenian Studies Program 33rd Annual Banquet. It's my pleasure today to be your host as we look at a variety of the activities of the Armenian Studies Program over the 2020-2021 academic year. Last academic year, we awarded more than $67,000 in scholarships to 47 students here at Fresno State. Our program has been active, providing a variety of movies, events, lectures, and all different kinds of activities over the course of the year. Teaching and being part of the Armenian Studies Program is really very important because it's been through the support of our community, through your support, that our program has been able to thrive over the past 45 years. Today I have the pleasure of introducing the Interim Associate Dean for the College of Arts and Humanities, Dr. Sergio Laporta. Dr. Laporta is the Haig and Isabel Berberian Professor of Armenian Studies here at Fresno State. He's been teaching in the program since 2009, but last year he became the Associate Interim Dean of the College of Arts and Humanities. And I'd like to introduce him and welcome him to say a few words today.
Thank you, Barlow. Good evening, and congratulations to all the students receiving Armenian Studies scholarships this year. We are so proud of you, your hard work, and your dedication to Armenian Studies. This has been a challenging year. Fresno State's faculty and staff have worked extremely hard to continue to deliver the highest quality education to our students under very difficult circumstances. I am proud to say that we have succeeded due to the efforts of our faculty, staff, and student body, and to the continuous support of our community. I would particularly like to thank our president, Dr. Saul Jimenez Sandoval, our provost, Dr. Xuaning Fu, and the dean of the college, Dr. Honora Chapman, all friends of the Armenian Studies program, for guiding us through this uncertain moment in our university's and nation's history. The Armenian Studies program in particular has been a shining example of how the university has been able to adapt to a new environment. And I would like to thank Professor Barlow Dermagradichian for his tireless effort in keeping the programming of Armenian Studies not just alive, but thriving. We have had some 20 individual events this academic year, truly outstanding. Likewise, he and Dr. Hagop Ohanessian have done a terrific job of moving our Armenian classes to the online format. The Armenian series in the university's press has continued to publish volumes, including, for example, a book on Bedros Keljik's Armenian-American sketches, another on the Armenians of Musadagh, and one on the collected poems of Misak Medzarens. And throughout this entire time, our treasure, the High Sharjum, has continued to go out to our friends and supporters. This programming and our engaged student body are more important than ever. As we are all well aware, this year has been particularly difficult for Armenian communities around the world, as we have watched events unfold in Artsakh. The Armenian Studies Program and the College of Arts and Humanities at Fresno State remain committed to ensuring that misinformation about Artsakh and the war is countered, and that sound scholarship and historical accuracy prevail in both the academic and policy conversations surrounding the history and future of Artsakh. Our classes that serve a wide array of Fresno State students make sure that the future leaders of this region are educated in Armenian affairs. Likewise, our lecture series, which is broadcast on Facebook and YouTube, keeps a broad audience, both nationally and internationally, informed of the latest work in Armenian studies. Our activities are possible because of all of you who support us. And this evening, we would like to recognize in particular the generosity of the Leon S. Peters Foundation and Dr. Arnold and Diane Gazarian. Of course, as the holder of the Berberian Endowed Chair, I am personally grateful to Arnold and Diane for their support and encouragement since the first day I arrived here in Fresno. Thank you. The Armenian Studies Banquet is the highlight of our academic year. It is the time when we are able to see the labors that we have put in over the year come to blossom in fruition. I am sorry we are not able to be together in person for this occasion, but I sincerely hope and expect that next year we will be able to enjoy each other's company again. Congratulations once more to all the students, and thank you to their family and friends and all of our supporters, and have a wonderful evening.
Thank you for your comments, Dr. Laporta. High Sharjum has been the newspaper of the Armenian Students Organization and Armenian Studies Program since it was first published in 1979. And over the past 40-plus years, the newspaper has covered events and activities of the students and of the faculty here on campus. Please enjoy with me a retrospective look at High Sharjum.
Fresno State students, families, friends, and guests. My name is Dr. Hagopian, and I am a faculty member of the Armenian Studies program. I would like to welcome all of you to our annual scholarship banquet. On behalf of the Armenian Studies program, I would like to congratulate all of our graduating seniors who have pursued an Armenian Studies minor. Congratulations! It has been an honor and privilege having you as students, and I want to wish you all the best as you begin a new chapter in your lives. Congratulations also to our scholarship recipients this evening. At this time, I would like to introduce the Interim Dean of the College of Arts and Humanities, Dr. Nora Chapman. Dr. Chapman has been at Fresno State for nearly 20 years, both as a faculty member of the Department of Modern and Classical Languages and Literatures, and more recently as Interim Dean of the College. Thank you, Dr. Chapman, for your leadership of our college and your continued support of the Armenian Studies program. Please join me now in welcoming the Dean of the College of Arts and Humanities, Dr. Nora Chapman.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Nora Chapman, the Interim Dean of the College of Arts and Humanities, and I wish to congratulate all of the students who are awardees tonight of Armenian Studies scholarships. 47 of you have studied the Armenian language and culture throughout your time at Fresno State. And we are so proud of you. And also, we're certain that you will bring this learning to any future endeavors in which you participate, because Armenian culture and language will allow you to look at the world through new eyes, through the ability to understand and appreciate differences around the world. We congratulate you, students, and we are so happy that you are being celebrated tonight. I also wish to thank the community members who have supported the Armenian Studies program for all these decades. It's thanks to you that our students are able to receive these scholarships in order to study Armenian Studies, as well as the majors that span the entire campus. We have future teachers, doctors, nurses, business people, all of them studying Armenian language and culture. And this means that we're spreading the knowledge all around the world, thanks to your support. This year, $67,000 in scholarship support was given out, all thanks to you. We are so grateful for this. Finally, I wish to congratulate the professors, Barlow, Hagop, and also our interim associate dean, Sergio Laporta, for always representing Armenian studies so vividly and in such a connected way with our community. You put on so many wonderful events, and we all love visiting them, including Barlow's latest lecture on art and architecture in ancient Armenia. I especially enjoyed that as a classicist, and I look forward to learning more from the Armenian Studies program moving forward as we eventually return to campus to enjoy the wonderful events throughout the year. Have a lovely evening, and thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for those kind comments, Dr. Chapman. The Armenian Studies program annually provides scholarships to help students with their education. It's been thanks to you and your support of the Armenian Studies program scholarship program that we've been able to provide such scholarships to our students. Please enjoy today a presentation on our 2020-2021 Armenian Studies program scholarship recipients. Thank you. minor in Armenian Studies at Fresno State provides students an opportunity to learn more about Armenian culture. This year, several of our students who are graduating with an Armenian Studies minor will share their experiences with pursuing the minor in Armenian Studies.
Hi, everybody. My name is Dikran Dazasian. Graduating with a Bachelor's of Biology and a minor in Armenian Studies, and I've just loved my experience here at Fresno State, especially with the Armenian Studies program. Growing up, I was fairly involved with the Armenian community with my parents, but as they've gotten older, it's been harder to sort of connect with the Armenian community. And so that's why I decided to pursue a minor in Armenian Studies, so that I could learn about my history and share with other Armenians and just get a connection with everybody. Yeah, so I'd say that probably the most valuable thing about the minor was my opportunity to connect with everybody and share my culture with the professors and staff and students. And it's been such a wonderful experience for me. I hope that one day I can give back to the program as much as it's given to me.
Hi, I'm Dustin Vartanian. I'm graduating with a degree in business management and also with a minor in Armenian Studies. And Armenian Studies has really been a core part of my college experience. I've really became very interested in learning about my Armenian heritage through the Armenian Studies program. And I really never have been so interested in a certain subject throughout my entire schooling career. So it's been something very important to me, and it's something that I am able to take after college, and I'm happy and thankful I've been able to learn about my culture, my heritage, my history, and especially my language, which is one of my favorite subjects to learn about. And to be able to use that outside the classroom is something I'm really looking forward to. And most importantly, I'm really thankful I've been able to meet many good friends throughout this Armenian Studies program, friends that I know will be lifelong friends throughout all these classes and throughout ASO. So it's really been a great experience.
Hi, my name is Garo Minasyan. I'm pursuing a major in history at Fresno State, and I'm pursuing a minor in Armenian Studies. I really like the Armenian Studies program because it's all the classes are very enjoyable and informative, and also I really learned a lot about the rich Armenian history, culture, architecture, and the language through the last 2 years that I was enrolled in it. And I also am honored to be an Armenian Studies scholarship recipient.
The Armenian Studies program would like to express its appreciation and to thank several of its lifetime donors. Arnold and Diane Gazarian were initial supporters of the Haig and Berberian Chair in Armenian Studies in 1989. They have been lifelong friends of the Armenian Studies program. We appreciate their constant support of the program. The Leon S. Peters Foundation has been providing funding for the Armenian Studies program for the past several years. We appreciate their support of scholarships and also for the students who travel to Armenia on the summer study trip. So thank you, Leon S. Peters Foundation and Arnold and Diane Gazarian, for your constant and appreciative support. It is my pleasure to introduce the interim president of Fresno State, Dr. Saul Jimenez Sandoval. Dr. Jimenez Sandoval is a native of the San Joaquin Valley, growing up in Fowler, and where he was very familiar with Armenians, walking by the St. Gregory Armenian Church every day as he walked to school. He later pursued a doctoral degree at the University of California at Irvine and came to teach at Fresno State, teaching Spanish and Portuguese literature and culture. Dr. Jimenez Sandoval has taught for more than 15 years in the Department of Modern and Classical Languages and Literatures, later becoming the department chair, then becoming the dean of the College of Arts and Humanities, and later becoming provost of Fresno State. He is a friend of the Armenian Studies program. He is a supporter of the changes taking place at Fresno State, transforming it into really a regional and national university. So it's my pleasure to introduce our interim president, Dr. Saul Jimenez Sandoval.
Hello and greetings from Fresno State. Today we gather to congratulate our graduating seniors with a minor in Armenian Studies and to celebrate the many scholarship recipients. By joining together virtually, today we affirm our commitment to Armenian Studies and honor the admirable legacy of our beloved program. Having attended the banquet both as Dean of Arts and Humanities and Provost, I am honored that today I address you as your interim president. My love for the Armenian people and culture and food goes back many, many years growing up in Fowler. I knew many Armenian American families and gained an understanding of the significant contributions of the community to the rich diversity of our region. My family lived in a home a few blocks from Fowler High School, and every day I would walk past St. Gregory on the way to school. Based on my many friendships, I developed a deep appreciation of the Armenian American community. Your ancestors overcame a tragic history, and you honor them by being leaders in every sector and industry in our valley and beyond. In my more than 20 years at Fresno State, my respect for Armenian history deepened as I worked with Barlow and Sergio. Indeed, Fresno State's Armenian Studies program has a very special place in my heart. I have always stated this: Armenian Studies sets the gold standard for the field for the world over. It is extraordinary that since the founding of our program in 1977, more than 12,000 students have taken courses in the program, and 140 students have graduated with minors in Armenian Studies. That's 12,000 community members who now know about the beauty of Armenian culture and literature, with its exquisite love of books with illuminated manuscripts that contain the most precious and sacred thoughts of Armenian letters. And the program's greatest triumph is this. Currently, the majority of students taking Armenian Studies classes are not of Armenian descent. There's great value in this, as non-Armenians now understand and appreciate the cultural contributions and harrowing pain of the genocide and have thus forged strong connections with the Armenian community. My appreciation for Armenia, its culture and history, deepened with a trip to Armenia that my wife, Mariana, our two sons, Arion and Leo, and I took in 2019. My family and I are grateful that we spent 2 weeks visiting the most sacred sites of Armenia with Dr. Laporta. It was there that I understood Armenians' love for their alphabet, for it is their alphabet that enshrines their history, spiritual beliefs, and ethos as a people. I remember being at the Armenian Genocide Memorial in Yerevan and just seeing and feeling the history and the pain and the suffering, and at the same time, the resilience and the hope of the people. That's the reason why the scholarships are so important. Each time a scholarship is awarded to a deserving student, you accomplish two meaningful outcomes. One, you help a deserving student with their education when they take Armenian Studies courses. And two, you keep the memory of an ancestor alive. A scholarship translates into a meaningful way of showing respect, love, and remembrance to those special people in your life. Thanks to your philanthropic leadership, you keep the light of an internal flame alive. I want to sincerely thank the Armenian Studies faculty and students for for keeping the program dynamic and vibrant. A special thanks to Professor Barlow Dermogadishian, who since 1985 has dedicated his career to this program. I hope you all enjoy your delicious dinner, and here's to that next year, so that we may be together and celebrate together as well.
Thank you for your comments, President Jimenez-Sandoval. Thank you for joining us this evening for our 33rd annual banquet, which was done virtually. We hope that next year we'll be able to be together and join together to celebrate more of the achievements of the students and of the faculty at Fresno State in the Armenian Studies program. So once again, for the Armenian Studies program, this is Professor Barlow Dermogradichian, and we'll see you next year.